This is the guild shop. When you're older, you can buy stuff here. I like this part of the guild. The cloisters are so quiet. This grave is really old. I wonder who's in there.
I did it in 50 seconds. No one has beaten that.
Yeah, well, if it wasn't for my injured leg, I'd beat that time.
No chance. I'm the fastest guild apprentice by miles.
That's for sure.
You've finally prized yourself from your pillow, I see. Come on then, let's see what you're capable of. Are you ready?
Guildmaster, a pass.
Come on then.
What are you talking to me for? Get down to the melee ring.
Are you ready?
Master is here.
Come on, lad. Are you ready? Come on, lad. Are you ready? All right, lad. It's time to see if you've any potential. Get in the ring. Now then, I want you to hit that dummy as hard as you can. Just keep going till I tell you to stop. You're not making much of an impact there, are you? Here, try with this. Give it a good hammering with your stick. Give it a good hammering with your stick. That's more like it. When you destroy an enemy like this dummy, it drops an experience orb. These orbs contain the knowledge gained from killing the creature. It's very important that you collect these orbs, or you won't learn anything. Now pick it up. Well done, lad. Now then, tomorrow we'll... That's the guild alarm. Sounds like there might be something loose in the woods. This is a good opportunity to test your spirit. I'll wait for you at the guild woods entrance while you deal with the problem. Once you're done, we can talk about starting your training. Well done, lad. The beetles are all dead. You can come out of the woods now. Good work, lad. Those beetles can be a damn nuisance. Here, I think you've earned yourself some pocket money for that. If you want more gold, I'm sure the servants could use your help with something. Or you can get an early night. Come and see me when you're ready. You look tired after killing those beetles.
We're discussing whether I'm the fastest apprentice in this guild. I ran to the demon door and back in 50 seconds. Beat that! Right then, get to the demon door and back and talk to me in 50 seconds.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Not.
Sorry, you're slower than Mike. Yes, I am. You again? You didn't do too well. Right then, get to the demon door.
No, you're not.
I am. Sorry, you're... You again? Right then. Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
That's amazing. How did you do it? I lost my bet.
Your path is dark. Only a light will reveal it, and you are not bright enough.
You again. Want to drink? Well, you can't. You're all right.
I have to make an apple pie for the guildmaster at the end of the week. But I can't find any more red apples. I only need another 4. If you find enough, can you bring them back here? I'll reward you.
Quite the little tough nut here.
Thank you.
on those apples for me? Thanks. Thank you so much. The Guildmaster will get his pie. Here, have this. Hello?
You look tired after killing those beetles. You look tired after... Your training is about to begin. But you have many hard years of tasks and preparations beforehand. The guild was now the boy's life. The memory of the Oakvale flames still scorched his mind. But soon he had no thought other than training, and he became stronger and more agile with every passing year. His days were filled with grueling exercises. The nights with study in the library. Finally, he was ready to become a guild apprentice, just as Maze had foreseen. The real training was about to begin.
Get out of bed, lazy bones! We were supposed to meet the Guildmaster on the other side of the river. But that was an hour ago. We better get going. Race you there!